Still lifes were an important part of Fitzgerald's work. Fitzgerald was head of the Winnipeg School of Art for a number of years, and the only time he painted was in holiday time. And he painted what was around him. He would set up still lifes, and I actually have a photograph taken by someone who visited him the day before he died of a still life that was set up in his basement. This is called The Jar, and it's from 1938. And what's really important here is to see the intersection of the angles of the table that the jar is on, the side of the wall, the curtains, the beginning of the window, and this essence of what was to become abstraction for him was critically important. Again, he's painting with a dry brush, and there's a lovely sense of texture on the surface of this work.